Hello everyone, myself Jay Kiruba, Assistant Professor of BCom CA School of Commerce from KSR College of Arts and Science for Women, Tiruchengode. Today let us discuss about Capital Market Unit 1. What is capital market? Capital market is a place where the buyer and sellers, including the trade that is buying and selling of financial securities like bonds, stocks, etc. The trading is undertaken by the participants such as individual and institution. Capital markets are traded mostly in the long-term securities. Meaning, capital markets are financial markets for the buying and selling the long-term debt and equity backed securities. Definition. Capital markets are defined as a market in which a money is provided for the period longer than a year. There are different types of capital market, that is, one is primary market, then another one is secondary market. Types of capital market, primary and secondary. What is primary market? A primary market refers to the market where the securities are credited and first issued, while the secondary market is one which they have traded after among the investors. What is secondary market? The secondary market is where the investors buys and sell the securities from other investors. For an example, if you want to buy an Apple stock, you would purchase the stock from the investors who have already owned the stocks rather than the Apple. Apple would not be involved in the transactions. Thank you. Unit 2, mutual funds. What is mutual funds? What is mutual funds? A mutual fund is a pool of money managed by a professional fund manager. It is a trust that collects the money from a number of investors' objectives and invests the same equities, bonds and money securities in investment and other than the security. Types of mutual funds. There are different types of mutual funds like equities, debt, money market, hybrid, ELSS, pension, index, secret. This is how the investors invest in a mutual fund, then where the security is invested and how he gets a returns from the mutual funds. The characteristics of mutual funds. Investors own the mutual funds. Professional manager manage a fund for a small fee. Fee is expressed as a percentage of asset managed. The funds are invested in the portfolio and marketable security, reflecting the investment objectives, value of portfolio and investors holding along with the changes in the market value of investment. Futures of mutual funds. The various futures of mutual funds are mobilization of small savings, investing avenues, professional management, diversification investment, better liquidity, reduced risk, investment production, switching facility, tax benefits, low transaction cost, economical development. Thank you. Unit 3. Deposit. What is deposit? A deposit is nothing but a facility where something is deposited or stored for the safeguards. Meaning, a deposit is an organization which holds sums, shares like bonds, government securities of investing in electronic forms. How depository system work? A financial institution that collect assets from the general public and asset is in the trading of financial securities. Dematerialization. How investor invest, how that is deposited, participant participates, how it is depository and how it is returned back. The process of depository system. There are 5 process of depository system. First is opening an account, dematerialization, rematerialization, distribution division, closing of an account. Dematerialization process. How investors invest, depository participants, then how the agent works against the investor and depository participants, how it is gained as an asset. Thank you.